As I was using it, I realized that the saucepan is medium weight. It's not too heavy and it's not too lightweight. It's like medium weight, which is perfect for me. And then the nonstick also works perfectly, as I did not have the porridge sticking to the saucepan. And then also there were no scratches or crack as a result of overheating or anything of that sort. Yeah, so that was perfect for me too. The only thing I can't attest to is the durability. But upon the reviews I read on Amazon before I purchased this, if you really take good care of it, it's going to last long for you. So this brings us to the end of my video. If you haven't subscribed, please do so. And also give the video a thumbs up if you like it. And share so that other people can also benefit from it. Till I see you in my next. Bye.